test. It's time to burn.
Please rise for the national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you in tonight's finals for event 5, girls 13 and over 200 meter IM, swimming in lane 1, Kira Wong. In lane 2, Angelina Lista. In lane 3, Lolly Milbaum. Lane 4, Kate Long. Lane 5, Eden Fralick. Lane 6, Lila McCutcheon. Lane 7, Taylor Clements. And in lane 8, Carrington Hansen. In what are now is the B final for event 5, girls 13 and over, 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Ridley O'Regan. Lane 2, Danica Ayton. Lane 3, Ruby Broadfoot. Lane 4, Eva Whitehead. Lane 5, Madison McKendry. Lane 6, Grace Descent. Lane 7, Eva Loftus. And in lane 8, Zoe Gruber. Next up is the 15 and over A final for event 5, girls 13 and over 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Gwen Chabas. Lane 2, Garland Johnson. Lane 3, Michaela Mattis. Lane 4, Summer Cardwell. Lane 5, Gracie Weyant. Lane 6, Addison Sawicki. Lane 7, Catherine Sammy. And in lane 8, Maeve Eckerman. And what now is the 15 and over B final for event 5, girls 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Jillian Beardsley. Lane 2, Sarah Lipko. Lane 3, Sharon Semchi. Lane 4, Peyton Ross. Lane 5, Riley Leach. Lane 6, Ella Freeman. Lane 7, Alex Pope. And in lane 8, Landry Hatter. And now, the 13-14 A final for event 6, boys 200-meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Charlie Wang. Lane 2, Henry Baumhauer. Lane 3, Ian Malone. Lane 4, Baylor Stanton. Lane 5, Bogdan Zverev. Lane 6, Cy Madison. Lane 7, Daniel Keegan. And in lane 8, Eric Gong. In the water now is the 13-14 B final for event 6, boys 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Jackson DeBrun. Lane 2, Christopher John. Lane 3, Abraham Barangolov. Lane 4, Blair Woodson. Lane 5, Vidos Groy. Lane 6, Gregory Murashkin. Lane 7, Jackson Irwin. And in lane 8, Jerry Wang. On the blocks now is the 15 and over A final for event 6, boys 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Michael Kent. Lane 2, Aiden Sires. Lane 3, Andrew Taylor. Lane 4, Coleman Yates. Lane 5, Liam Custer. Lane 6, Logan Robinson. Lane 7, Amadeus Knopp. And in lane 8, Will Sammy. In the water now is the 15 and over B final for event 6, boys 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Fabian Ginastoris. Lane 2, Josh Bennett. Lane 3, Kirill Luka. Lane 4, Andy Zhu. Lane 5, Casey Ayton. Lane 6, Jack Dunbar. Lane 7, Jack Habert. And in lane 8, Max Eckermann. On the blocks is the A final for event 7, girls 11-12, 200 meter IM. In lane 1, McKenna Greer. Lane 2, Kennedy Southern. Lane 3, Madison Javier. Lane 4, Kodo Kobokai. Lane 5, Brinkley Hansen. Lane 6, Drew Rogers. Lane 7, Mackenzie Corbin. And in lane 8, Millie Birch. On the block now is the A final for event 8, boys 11-12, 200 meter IM. Swimming in lane 1, Levi Woon. Lane 2, Daniil Sutsu. Lane 3, Victor Nock. Lane 4, Christian Guttler. Lane 5, Lupus Groy. Lane 6, Sawyer Hansen. Lane 7, Jack Loftus. And in lane 8, Grayson Garcia. We have final results for event 5. Girls 13-14, 200 meter IM. In third place, Eden Fralick. In second place, Lolly Milbaum. And in first place, representing Lakeside Aquatic Club, Kate Long. In event 5, 15 and over 200 meter IM. In third place, Summer Cardwell. Second place, Michaela Mattis. And in first place, representing the Sharks, Gracie Weyant. We have results for event 6, boys 13-14, 200 meter IM. In third place, Ian Malone. In second place, Bogdan Zverev. And in first place, representing Gwinnett Aquatics, Baylor Stanton. We have results for event 6, boys 15 and over 200 meter IM. In third place, Coleman Yates. In second place, Andrew Taylor. And in first place, representing the Sharks, Liam Custer. On the blocks now is the 13-14 A final for event 9, girls 50 meter freestyle. In lane 1, Grace Descent. In lane 2, Sophia Hernandez Flores. Lane 3, Davia Richardson. Lane 4, Natalie Schneider. Lane 5, Eden Fralick. Lane 6, Taylor Schwenk. Lane 7, Sofianne Cordes. And in lane 8, Maya Nowakowski. In the water now is the 13-14 B final for event 9, girls 50-meter freestyle. Swimming in lane 1, Peyton Griffin. 2, Ariana Reed. 3, Layla Chance. 4, Nadia Futrell. 5, Nella Duty. 6, Cece Arabajiev. 7, Reese Alfajora. And in lane 8, Tyler Sproles. On the blocks now is the 50 and over A final for event 9, girls 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Hannah Ahn. Lane 2, Maeve Eckerman. Lane 3, Lily Nesty. Lane 4, Addison Sawicki. Lane 5, Garland Johnson. Lane 6, Emily Waite. Lane 7, Katya Sudakova. And in lane 8, Sharon Semchi. In the water now is the 15 and over B final for event 9, girls 50-meter freestyle. Swimming in lane 1, Gabriela Daniels. Lane 2, Abigail Noga. Lane 3, Bethany Ron. Lane 4, Victoria Mordaunt. Lane 5, Alex Pope. Lane 6, Sarah Sensabrenner. Lane 7, Alessandra Quintana. And in lane 8, Hannah Claire Jowers. On the blocks now is the 13-14 A final for event 10, boys 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Landon Schemmel. Lane 2, Brendan Colodi. Lane 3, Eric Gong. Lane 4, Ian Malone. Lane 5, Alex Malage. Lane 6, Henry Baumhauer. Lane 7, Andrew Malage. And in lane 8, Phoenix Marsilio. In the water now is the 13-14 B final for event 10, boys 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Luke Monis. Lane 2, Christopher Jong. Lane 3, Cooper Krause. Lane 4, Jackson DeBruin. Lane 5, Ethan Wang. Lane 6, Aiden Hall. Lane 7, Ivan Klasov. And in lane 8, Turner Mitten. On the blocks is the 15 and over A final for event 10, boys 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Jack Dunbar. Lane 2, Aiden Fuller. Lane 3, Tyler Robertson. Lane 4, Rob Alexi. Lane 5, Coleman Yates. Lane 6, Nolan Patterson. Lane 7, Jack Lambert. And in lane 8, Adam Varga. And the what and now is the 15 over B final for event 10, boys 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Brooks Caldwell. Lane 2, Brian LaCroix. Lane 3, Tyler Wooldridge. Lane 4, Ethan Uwe. Lane 5, Anthony Hensel. Lane 6, Amory Reska. Lane 7, Abdil Rosario. And in lane 8, Joseph Sangayab. On the blocks now is the A final for event 11, girls 11-12, 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Bridget Lockwood. Lane 2, Sophia Krajewski. Lane 3, Kodo Kobukai. Lane 4, Kennedy Southern. Lane 5, Avery Crystal. Lane 6, Isabella Descent. Lane 7, Ellie Krause. And in lane 8, Ashlyn Anderson. On the blocks now is the A final for event 12, boys 11-12, 50-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Ethan Shuley. Lane 2, Jonathan Ambutt. Lane 3, Nolan Kurtz. Lane 4, Jonathan Malanza. Lane 5, Alexander Futrell. Lane 6, Levi Woon. Lane 7, Will Rankin. And in lane 8, Jack Wiggins. On the blocks now is the A final, the 13-14 A final for event 13, girls 100-meter breaststroke. In lane 1, Danica Aiton. Lane 2, Sarah Heppy. Lane 3, Kira Long. Lane 4, Kate Long. Lane 5, Taylor Clements. Lane 6, Eva Loftus. Lane 7, Angelina Lista. And in lane 8, Chanel Tan. Yeah. In the water now is the 13-14B final for event 13, girls 100-meter breaststroke. Swimming in lane 1, Taya Ong. Lane 2, Zara Connor. Lane 3, Izzy Riva. Lane 4, Zoe Gruber. Lane 5, Ananya Gupta. Lane 6, Claire Whitaker. Lane 7, Alexa Bartling. And in lane 8, Caroline Smith. We have results for event 7. Girls 11-12, 200-meter IM. In third place, Drew Rogers. Second place, Kota Kabukai. And in first place, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Brinkley Hansen. We have results for event 8, boys 11-12, 200-meter IM. In third place, Victor Nock. Second place, Lupos Groy. And in first place, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Christian Guttler. On the blocks now is the 15 and over A final for event 13, girls 100-meter breaststroke. In lane 1, Riley Leach. Lane 2, Alexa Paredes. Lane 3, Ella Freeman. Lane 4, Gracie Weyant. Lane 5, Gwen Chubbas. Lane 6, Katie Ramsey. Lane 7, Catherine Sammy. And in lane 8, Hannah Claire Jowers. We have results for event 9, girls 13-14, 15-meter freestyle. In third place, Eden Fralick. Second place, Taylor Schwenk. And in first place, representing Lakeside Aquatic Club, Natalie Schneider. And results for event 9, girls 15 and over, 50-meter freestyle. In third place, Lily Nesty. And tied for first place, Garland Johnson of the Sharks and Addison Sawicki of the Sharks. In the water now is the 15 and over B final for event 13, girls 100-meter breaststroke. Swimming in lane 4, Lindsay Deal, and in lane 5, Abigail Noga. We have results for event 10, boys 13-14, 50-meter freestyle. In third place, Andrew Millage. Second place, Alex Millage. And in first place, representing the Greater Pensacola Aquatic Club, Ian Malone. And we have results for event 10, boys 15 and over, 50-meter freestyle. In third place, Nolan Patterson. In second place, Tyler Robertson. And in first place, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Rob Alexi. On the blocks now is the 13-14 A final for event 14, boys 100-meter breaststroke. In lane one, Bogdan Zverev. In lane two, Baylor Stanton. In lane three, Charlie Wang. In lane four, Cy Madison. Lane five, Anthony Murashkin. Lane six, Daniel Keegan. Lane seven, Abraham Burangolov. And in lane eight, Blair Woodson. We have results for event 11, girls 11-12, 50-meter freestyle. In third place, Avery Crystal. Second place, Sophia Krajewski. And in first place, representing Lakeside Aquatic Club, Kennedy Southern. We have results for event 12, boys 11-12, 50-meter freestyle. In third place, Nolan Kurtz. In second place, Alexandra Futrell. And in first place, representing Gwinnett Aquatics, Jonathan Malonza. In the water now is the 13-14 B final for event 14. Boys 100-meter breaststroke. Swimming in lane one, Ivan Kvasov. In lane two, Collier Stanton. Lane three, Artur Verchanov. Lane four, Jerry Wang. Lane five, Gregory Murashkin. Lane six, Aiden Hall. Lane seven, Brendan Colodi. And in lane eight, Evan Stepanek. On the blocks now is the 15 and over A final for event 14, boys 100-meter breaststroke. In lane one, Anthony Hansel. In lane two, Trey Escuerdo. In lane three, Josh Bennett. In lane four, Michael Kent. In lane five, Andy Zhu. In lane six, Liam Custer. In lane seven, Casey Aiden. And in lane eight, Cole Picaretto. We have results for event 13, girls 13-14, 100-meter breaststroke. In third place, Kira Long. In second place, Taylor Clements. And in first place, representing Lakeside Aquatic Club, Kate Long. And we have results for event 13, girls 15 and over, 100-meter breaststroke. In third place, Ella Freeman. In second place, Gwen Chabas. And in first place, representing the Sharks, Gracie Weyant.
In the water now is the 15 and over B final for event 14, boys 100 meter breaststroke. Swimming in lane one, Kevin Liu. In lane two, Jeffrey Shu. In lane three, David Duong. In lane four, Benjamin Woking. In lane five, Will Sammy. In lane six, Jack Hibbert. In lane seven, Max Inlow. And in lane eight, Max Little. At the blocks now is the A final for event 15, girls 11-12, 100 meter breaststroke. In lane one, Emma McKendry. In lane two, Sydney Hardy. In lane three, Ashlyn Anderson. In lane four, Madison Javier. Lane five, McKenna Greer. Lane six, Lily Diedrich. Lane seven, Avery Crystal. And in lane eight, Armita Tahari. At the blocks now is the A final for event 16, boys 11-12, 100 meter breaststroke. In lane one, Ethan Shuley. Lane two, Jonathan Ambit. Lane three, Victor Nock. Lane four, Christian Guttler. Lane five, Jonathan Malanza. Lane six, Jack Draper. And in lane seven, Mark Silverman. We have results for event 14, boys 13-14, 100 meter breaststroke. In third place, Charlie Wang. Second place, Cy Madison. And in first place, representing Gwinnett Aquatics, Baylor Stanton. And in event 14, boys 15 and over, 100 meter breaststroke. In third place, Anthony Hansel. Second place, Andy Zhu. And in first place, representing the YMCA of Southwest Florida, Michael Kent. We have results for event 15, girls 11-12, 100 meter breaststroke.
In third place, Ashlyn Anderson. In second place, McKenna Greer. And in first place, representing Lakeside Aquatic Club, Madison Javier. At the blocks now is the 11-12 A final for event 17, girls 400 meter freestyle. In lane one, Millie Birch. Lane two, Mia Pistanek. Lane three, Drew Rogers. Lane four, Brinkley Hansen. Lane five, Isabella Descent. Lane six, Sophia Krajewski. Lane seven, Sophia Zandera Chambles. And in lane eight, Lila Dowell. We have results for event 16, boys 11-12, 100 meter breaststroke. In third place, Victor Nock. Second place, Jack Draper. And in first place, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Christian Guttler. At the blocks now is the A final for 13-14, event 17, girls 400-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Sophia Hernandez-Flores. Lane 2, Grace Allegi. Lane 3, Carrington Hansen. Lane 4, Lolly Milbaum. Lane 5, Taylor Schwenk. Lane 6, Gabby Egerter. Lane 7, Claire Custer. And in lane 8, Natalie Schneider.
At the blocks now is the 15 and over A final for event 17, girls 400 meter freestyle. In lane one, Lily Nasty. Lane two, Sydney Brand. Lane three, Sarah Sensabrenner. Lane four, Michaela Mattis. Lane five, Summer Cardwell. Lane six, Lauren Galtieri. Lane seven, Katya Sudakova. And in lane eight, Shelby Villamare. in the water now is the 15 and over B final for event 17, girls 400 meter freestyle. Swimming in lane one, Hannah Ann. Lane two, Sasha Schratweiser. Lane three, Addie Domian. Lane four, Isabel Valentius. Lane five, Bethany Ron. Lane six, Peyton Ross. Lane seven, Bethany Glenn. And in lane eight, Gabriella Daniels. At the blocks now is the 11-12 A final for event 18, boys 400 meter freestyle. In lane one, Jack Draper. Lane two, Jack Loftus. Lane three, Daniil Sutsu.
Lane 4, Sawyer Hansen. Lane 5, Lupus Groy. Lane 6, Nolan Kurtz. Lane 7, Will Rankin. And in lane 8, Grayson Garcia. Thank you.
At the blocks now is the 13-14 A final for event 18, boys 400-meter freestyle. In lane 1, Luke Monas. Lane 2, Vitos Groy. Lane 3, Alex Melage. Lane 4, Maddox Marius. Lane 5, Colin Jacobs. Lane 6, Turner Mitten. Lane 7, Ethan Wang. And in lane 8, Jackson Irwin. We have results for event 17, girls 11-12, 400-meter freestyle. In third place, Drew Rogers. In second place, Sophia Krajewski. And in first place, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Brinkley Hansen. For event 17, girls 13-14, 400-meter freestyle. In third place, Sophia Hernandez-Flores. In second place, Taylor Schwenk. And in first place, representing the Sharks, Lolly Milbaum. And for event 17, girls 15 and over, 400-meter freestyle. In third place, Lily Nesty. Second place, Summer Cardwell. And in first place, representing the Sharks, Michaela Mattis. At the blocks now is the 15 and over A final for event 18, boys 400 meter freestyle. In lane one, Logan Robinson. Lane two, Emery Reska. Lane three, Amadeus Knopp. Lane four, Jack Lambert. Lane five, Aiden Fuller. Lane six, Robert Melsom. Lane seven, Fabian Ginas Torres. And in lane eight, Aiden Sires. And the water now is the 15 and over B final for event 18, boys 400 meter freestyle. Swing in lane one, Kirill Luka. Lane two, Dennis Jones. Lane three, Nolan Patterson. Lane four, Michael Trainer. Lane five, Bergen Leach. Lane six, Thomas Wooldridge. Lane seven, Rex Beeble. And in lane eight, Landon Cullerton. We have results for event 18, boys 11-12, 400-meter freestyle. In third place, Nolan Kurtz. Second place, Daniil Sitsu. And in first place, representing St. Petersburg Aquatics, Sawyer Hansen. For event 18, boys 13-14, 400-meter freestyle. Third place, Vitos Roy. Second place, Alex Malish. And in first place, representing Sarasota Tsunami, Colin Jacobs. And for event 18, boys 15 and over, 400-meter freestyle. In third place, Jack Lambert. In second place, Aiden Fuller. And in first place, representing the Sharks, Amadeus Knopf. This concludes tonight's session. Tomorrow morning, the session starts at 8 o'clock.